Oh my god. So here we are. We wiped everything out. Just because. We're going to do this just for fun. And we're going to give ourselves, like, well, I think they start you out with 1,250,000 or something, so we'll just give ourselves 1,000,000. Come in here and go ahead and activate this. This should just automatically be activated. I guess I have to buy the land. Damn. All right. Buy that, and we're going to buy this. I mean, honestly, I think this farm, even though it's going to cost a bloody fortune, I'd really like to put a log cabin on there. We always put the lone oak farm on there. That might actually not look so bad. Excuse me. So sorry. Gonna bury the... Damn. That rock is an issue. Well, I could put it there, but like I said, that rock is a bit of an issue. Go with that. I wonder if that would actually work on this map. No. Hate to keep using the same sheds over and over again, but when they're good, you know? Still gonna have a ton of grassland, so I think I'll put two of these in. And then see, where would it be at? Not in there. Is there enough room? Not really. There they are. Staring right at them. Oh, looks like 1 million was not enough. Let's go for another million. Why? Because we can. It's totally realistic. Yeah, sure. Damn. Damn, damn. Wasn't for those things. I would totally put that there. I can't put it down here. I turn it around though. That's almost perfect actually. I think I will put it there. There's no way to turn around, really. I'm gonna be able to use my big one. Damn. Well, there is another idea that I could do. Especially since we're kind of wanting cows. I can only do 150 cows, so could come in here like this. And just try to build my own fence down that hill. That'd be kind of a nightmare. I just will not fit. This seems kind of cheap. About the only way it makes sense in this field. How many different growls is there? Messing us up bad. Well, there you have it. The farm is pretty much complete. The starting equipment cost us $3.5 million. Actually, I think it was $4 million. Yeah, $4 million we dropped in. So with that, we got our mowers over there, a collector, or not a collector, but a wagon, if you will, tipper, whatever. Went all fence, pretty much. Everything fits in one garage. Over here, we got a truck that seems to still be running. Couple mowers. Oh, it's not running. Weird. What was that? I try not to go too crazy with the starting equipment. The starting stuff, but it happens. We got our cows, they're already fed. We do have our milking machine, water, all that crap in. Aren't you moving? And then an entrance to our field, which we're going to have to plow because it's cotton. No problem. Got a silo down here and a silo up there. Should be pretty good. Now, I did not get a baler yet. That's something I'll actually have to work towards in game. Of course, I don't really have a whole lot of room for a baler. As you saw, this stuff is pretty well packed in here. Got our plow, planter, fertilizer, tedder, rake, collector wagon, two Fendt tractors, Fendt combine, well, it's ideal. Mowers, tipper. I can probably squeeze a baler in there. We got our little Fendt here for moving stuff around in the barn. Because it is tight. The rock is underneath here. Got another silo here. That's going to be mainly for crops. Or the one down there could be, well, yeah, either way. Oh, these things are already full. They're not full, but they're out of other stuff. Let's check our back porch, shall we? Not the greatest view, but definitely a cool place to chill. Till next time, y'all. Happy farming. Sorry I didn't talk a whole lot through this video, but I hope you enjoyed it anyways.